Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. local time in China on the 15th, the water level of the Three Gorges Dam was 158.55 meters. Compared to the water level on the 9th, it is about 20 centimeters higher. On the storage side of the Three Gorges Dam, the water level is around here. At 8 o'clock this morning, the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam was 6,170 cubic meters per second. The maximum discharge of hydroelectric power at this dam is about 30,000 cubic meters per second. So we're at about 21% power generation, which is also normal. A simple calculation means that there are 6 to 7 turbines in operation. Let's check the water level again from November. It was around 160 meters for a while, but it gradually dropped and is now stagnant around 158 meters. Compared to last year's data, the water level is more than 10 meters lower. Although unlikely, it is possible that the water level will drop to 145 meters in February. This is because at present, the amount of water entering the Three Gorges Dam is too small. I will touch on it later, but even if you look at the weather forecast, there is almost no chance of heavy rain from now on. People living downstream of the Three Gorges Dam will continue to suffer from water shortages.
NISHIYAN Channel.
Here is the extraordinary news. China postpones economic conference, reports of rapid spread of infection. The Sankei Shimbun reports. According to an article, Bloomberg reported on the 13th that the Chinese Communist Party and the government will postpone this year's Central Economic Work Conference, which was scheduled from the 15th. The reason is that the infectious disease is spreading rapidly in Beijing. This conference is held for 3 days in December every year, and General Secretary Xi Jinping gives a speech. So far, I have talked about whether China will postpone the economic conference. Well, let's take a look at the news today. The other day, when I looked at China's trade statistics, I reported on this channel that the numbers were getting worse and worse compared to the previous year, and finally fell below last year's. In addition, there was an unusual situation in which the announcement of statistical data was postponed before the Communist Party Congress. And this time, the important meeting to discuss the future economy has been postponed due to the usual matter. Of course, there is also the case of the spread of infections, but I guess that the real economy has deteriorated considerably, and Mr. Xi Jinping is finding it difficult to talk about his achievements so far at meetings. All the data coming out is bad, and nothing he says in front of the camera is convincing at all. Perhaps in anticipation of this situation, the Weekly Economist is featuring wealthy Chinese people moving to Japan. It seems that Mr. Jack Ma, the founder of IT giant Alibaba, has been staying in Japan for half a year. Did he foresee the danger in order to escape from the authorities' clutches? It is also said that his friend Masayoshi Son introduced him to real estate. Not only him, but also quite a wealthy class is buying Japanese real estate not for speculation, but for their own living. It is China where the rich began to flee. I'd like to see what happens next. This is a graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam. Until June, it was in the phase of lowering the water level. From July to August, the amount of rain gradually increases. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they respond by increasing the discharge rate. Even so, the water level gradually rises due to the large inflow. At the end of the flood season, they raise the water level to 175 meters due to hydropower and irrigation water for the following year. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year. Various problems have been pointed out at the Three Gorges Dam, as covered in this channel. They don't mention any of the potential concerns I have, such as the climate impact, the large amount of trash, the negative impact on the ecosystem, and the persistent sand problem. They claim that the dam is operating safely, but I doubt it. The annual precipitation around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's finally December, but this year we're still experiencing a historic lack of rain. From July to September, there was little rainfall in the Yangtze Basin. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. Check out Windy. In December, it started to rain a little. Looking at Windy's forecast, there may be a little bit of snow, but no heavy rain. On the one hand, they need to release a certain amount from the dam for irrigation water. However, because the amount of water flowing in from upstream is small, the amount of discharge is limited as much as possible. People downstream continue to suffer from water shortages. The crane is ridiculously large. In this photo, the red structure on top of the dam. I think this is a crane, but do you know how big it is? It's not very noticeable when viewed from a distance, but it seems to be quite big when viewed from a close distance. You can see the car at the foot of the crane. The height of a passenger car is about 1.5 meters, so if you count it visually, it seems to be about 16 cars high. Is it about 24 meters? A typical condominium is about 3 meters per floor, so it seems to be equivalent to an 8-story condominium. This giant crane rides on rails and moves the dam from side to side. Let's take a closer look. This is above the dam. You can see something like radial cracks. Not just one place. It is presumed that there is considerable pressure. What do you think of this? Now, in Pakistan, there is news that a new dam has begun to store water. I'm really happy to solve the power shortage, but I can't let go. This new dam was built as one of the Belt and Road projects in China. China money is involved. Moreover, the place where the dam was built is bad. It was built in the Kashmir region. It has been a conflict area with India for many years. I hope that it will not be a confusing story because it is a case that may damage the stability of the region. By the way, I wonder if this business will not be affected by the usual debt traps. There are rumors that it is trapped in various countries. The dam has a renovation plan. Did you know that there is a renovation plan for the Three Gorges Dam? On December 31, 2020, a renovation plan for more than 8,000 dams in China was announced. The dams that have been constructed so far have become significantly deteriorated, and if they are not repaired, there is a risk of major damage in the future. There are 8,000 units, large and small, and this plan seems to target medium-sized and larger dams. And it seems that the Three Gorges Dam is also included in the renovation plan. It has been only 10 years since the dam was officially operated. At this stage, what does the renovation plan mean? A person who had boasted that it would last for 10,000 years. It seems that it has settled down for about 100 years now, but how about it? First, we will conduct a field survey, then make a basic plan and place an order. Then, since it will be a renovation, it seems unlikely that the construction will start immediately. Is it okay until then? I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. It's already the dry season. Last year, heavy rains and floods continued, and there was fear that the dam might collapse. This year, things are completely different. Conversely, this year has been a drought, and the state of extremely low water continues. Please continue to subscribe to our channel for the latest information.